took an extra slash at Dylan Cousins along the wall. Cousins is going to drop the gloves. He's hammering away at Frederick. Cousins lefts and rights. Cousins going to the barley mill on Frederick here in the Sabre zone, and Frederick has taken him. Now Frederick's turn to say, if you're tired, I'm going to throw. Back and forth they go.
Frederick's right here. Dylan Cousins drops a shoulder into him. Frederick's gives him a slash. And both men decide right there. Dylan Cousins gets a jump on him. And he does not want to give him a chance to get himself set. He just goes on the offense really quick. Nice job over under, coming up a couple times, catching him with the uppercut. And then Frederick's, once he gets a little established there, he starts throwing a few as well. And both guys.